Oké, welkom. We have yet again another overhead press. 67,5 kilo's. That is it. 3 sets of 3. 4th set, max number of reps. For those who don't know, now I know what the deal is. I'm gonna take breaks in just how I feel. Maybe I'm gonna pause the video. Maybe I'm gonna do it in two takes. I simply don't know, we're just gonna see. I did a warming up with some angels and devils with my body on my stomach and my hands putting from above to the side. Like so, by the way. So you know. And that activates really the muscles in the shoulders. And some face pulls. Works very well. So, let's see how it feels. I had not a heavy push weekend, but I felt not as strong yesterday in my handstand push-ups. So, three. I know for sure I'm gonna take a little bit. Nah. Just gonna. Yeah, you just have to. I'm thinking out loud. I just have to listen to me blabber a little bit. Just gonna take my second set after this. And then I can take a look if I maybe need an extra break or not. But I think for a half minute or something, take a rest and go again. Must work. I was also busy, by the way, with some extra tucked planches. I got my parallettes over here. Wonderful things. And I do them now every morning. When I wake up, I do them without parallettes, pushing myself up, and with the parallettes. So I have some different moments on the day to get my body used to the form. I'm slowly trying to straighten my back and push my legs out. But man, that is hard. That is really hard. That is I want to learn a planche, but that is so hard. I do this to get stronger for my handstand push-ups and also 90 degree handstand push-up I want to learn. But I also need to do extra accessory stuff and also the actual exercises. So I try everything as far as my body can take it. One, two, three. Need it for the last one, a little push. And I'm gonna take, again, short rest break for my third set. And for my last set, my fourth set, I'm gonna take a bit of a longer break. I got 5 reps with 65 kilos. So my expectations were 3 for max number of reps. But maybe I do a leg drive extra, can get 4. But I have to say, this weight is slowly beginning to feel better and better. Whereby a couple of months ago, this really felt heavy for me. Maybe too heavy. But you have to push yourself a little bit, right? How do you get stronger? Huh? Searching for words. But I don't know how to get strong otherwise. Otherwise, that was the word. English is not my first language, so always thinking and translating and searching for better words. Also learning new words, that's always fun. Especially when I'm typing all kinds of comments or reacting to other people. I really have to think and use Google. I use Google a lot to find my words. And also how to write them or anything. Ah. 3. Now I'm gonna take a rest break. Yeah. Keep watching. I was thinking of something that sometimes just stays what it is. Okay. Got about 5 to 6 minutes of rest. Doing some cleaning. In the meanwhile, let's shoot for 4 reps. Just moving the big weight. It's no strict overhead press anymore, but getting the body used to handle bigger weight is only useful. So my body can adapt in that manner. So that is my goal with this stuff. Okay, now I'm gonna eat and do some other stuff. Because I'm just came out of work. And later on, gonna do some other workouts. We're just gonna see. Salut, till next time.